Hello, everyone. I'm Janet Murguia, President and CEO. I'm excited to announce that as of today, NCLR will be known as Unidos US. Unidos literally means united. It is our belief that in unity there is strength, and in strength there is power. And Unidos US spotlights our commitment to uniting all communities across the U.S. and reinforces Latinos' role as a unifying force and voice. But to do that, we must make sure that our name and our organization evolve along with and remains relevant to our ever-changing Hispanic community. So while our name is changing, our mission is not. We are embracing that mission to create opportunities and to open the doors to the American dream for everyone, including the Latino community. We are building on a solid foundation of legacy of impact and positive change that we can be proud of. Together with our affiliates and partners, we will continue to build a stronger America by creating opportunities for Hispanics. We took the decision to change our name very seriously. And in fact, it was the very people we work alongside with and for, our country's diverse and vibrant Latino community, that led us to Unidos US. Unidos is a call to action for all Hispanics, but also signals a message for others to join us and to come together, united in the best interests of our country and all Americans. So we invite you to join us in our pursuit to strengthen and unite all communities across the U.S. Together, we can achieve an America where economic, political, and social advancement is a reality for all, including Latinos, where our community's contributions are recognized, and where everyone can thrive. We are Unidos U.S.